act like him, can't look like him. But anyhow, let me try and congratulate Mr. Qamar Khan Bobby, my dear friend for a long time, for the excellent work which is going on. Pakistan needs those kinds of initiatives. There are ideas and there are doers. Ideas are many. Ideas, Pakistan has been full of ideas for a long time. But is in this government and in this time, we believe we have been left behind in the Industrial Revolution, but in the fourth Industrial Revolution, we should catch up with the world very fast. So I was very impressed by the time which you took to establish this, which is very important, you know. In 8 months to be able to set up a factory and start production, I think that's very important. And then, because the systems are there, that's why we are looking for foreign investment. Because the systems are there, countries have learned the processes, when they come to Pakistan, for example, they can start implementing those processes, and we will learn as time comes up, and we will be able to do a lot more with this. So I must appreciate the fact that special economic zones and industrial zones are coming up, and Chinese investment particularly is coming up. The world is changing, Qamar Khan sir. The world is changing today, and it is important that the isolation which is being worked up, you understand what I mean, I may not be able to go into more detail, the isolation which is being worked up, those countries who produce, Mr. Consul General, those countries which continue to produce well, there will always be a market. You cannot create an economic isolation for countries which are working hard. You can think about it, but ultimately in the long run there cannot be economic isolation. And that is where Pakistan and Chinese friendship becomes very important. Because a lot of stuff, what happens is when the country develops, the labor costs start increasing. And therefore, you go to countries where labor costs are less, and Pakistan affords that opportunity for China and for Chinese companies to come here to invest. Established companies like Challenge, when they come here, they become flag bearers for other companies. You spread the good word that we have good people like Qamar Khan Bobby, we have good ministers like Aslam Iqbal, and we have a great prime minister who's open to these issues. The most important thing today which we have to learn is fast communication. If there are issues, they need to be resolved. Yesterday, 2 days ago, I had a 3-hour meeting with our Pakistani expats from the Silicon Valley looking for IT investments, and we ensured the fact that in that meeting we started at night because it was easier. We are looking for people, so therefore even at night I am there to be able to look at that. So what we did was, there are 20 or 25 billionaires, Pakistani expats, from which we are looking to come back to Pakistan and invest. The ambassador of Pakistan was there. From here, the governor of State Bank was there, SCCP chairman, the ministers were there, FBR was there. All issues which they mentioned were solved. And we have decided to have a continuous communication so that nobody feels that Pakistan doesn't respond. We are trying to overcome bureaucratic hurdles. The pace of the world is faster. We've been used to keeping a slow pace. That is going to change. But with the leadership of Mr. Imran Khan, with the leadership of, for example, on the trade side and private sector with Mr. Bobby from Punjab, I foresee more and more special economic zones becoming prosperous. Some things people need to see. Some things people need to come here and invest and see. But the word of mouth, once it starts, like you start liking a brand. This brand Pakistan is emerging. And I was speaking yesterday on an occasion, and I believe the most important thing in brand Pakistan, Qamar Khan Sahab, is that we should show the world that we are honest people. What we commit, we do. It's not an MOU, like you said, but what we commit, we do. The honesty of our products, so the world closes its eyes when it's asked for something, which prescribes something, and we say we can make something like this, and we deliver on time, we deliver well. So I think that is the emerging new brand Pakistan. brand Pakistan has been spoiled by so many things, propaganda, fake news from our neighbors, etc., etc. But nobody can stop. The world can see our COVID success. The world can see our macro financial sector going into success. The world can see that things are changing. We are moving fast. So therefore, you mentioned Oppo. We would like to welcome. And again, what Qamar Khan said, fast investment and fast production into it. Agriculture is what we need. Ceramics, I'm sure you're looking at that. And Sinopharm, only recently, in fact, in The Economist, about 3 days ago, there's an article of what is happening in the vaccine production area. What is happening is the world may not get ready of COVID easily. We believe we can manage it, but we may not be able to get rid of this virus or further mutations of this virus. There are already 30,000 mutations which have taken place. So we have to keep pace, we have to match it. The production of vaccine, not only for this virus, the ability to produce vaccine in the new era when microbial you could treat with antibiotics. These viral infections and viral permutations and changes in the virus is going to affect humanity more and more. So that's a great area for investment in Pakistan also to be able to produce vaccines. So thank you, Qamar Khan Saab. It was a pleasure to visit here. And I think I wish you great success. Not only here, I wish you great success, Aslam Iqbal Saab. People come to me continuously about talking about industrial zones in Punjab. And I don't approach you because I'm confident their problems are going to be solved. With that confidence, as I'll just keep on referring those people to you, because fast action, fast reaction is important. The time taken during in the bureaucracy. I was told that it is difficult. 2 days ago, when I had this 2-3 hour meeting in the middle of the night, I was told that it is very difficult, more difficult for foreigners to invest in Pakistan. How can we prosper if those people cannot invest? So I was told that the permission or the certification from the Ministry of Interior, etc., etc., takes 3 to 6 months. Money doesn't wait for 3 to 6 months. So we have decided to be able to do it. I'll have a few meetings in the next few days. We have decided to be able to do this within a few weeks, maximum within a month. Thank you very much. Bahut shukriya. Mubarak.